Hey, what's up guys? So sometimes what happens that we cannot open WhatsApp, or it is showing that the photo is not downloaded, or the video is not downloaded, you can't play it, the video is not downloaded on your phone. So it's basically your connection problems. So for that, what you need to do is to open the WhatsApp first. So suppose that I have gotten this photo and the photo is not opening. So for that, what you need to do, you need to make sure you have your Wi-Fi stable. So for that, you need to go to settings and then you need to check that your Wi-Fi is good. You need to make sure the Wi-Fi is working or not, or your cellular data is working or not. To check that, you need to, you can go to Chrome to see if it is working or not. Suppose I'm just showing you guys, I'm just going to Chrome with opening a new tab. I'm just gonna write here anything. Okay, you don't need to write here anything. You can scroll down to see if your Chrome is working or not. Okay, so I'm not writing right now. You can scroll down to see if your Wi-Fi or server data is working or not. So by scrolling down, I can see my Wi-Fi is working. So if you're done checking your cellular data of our Wi-Fi, is that working correctly or not? So it doesn't work for you. So then what the last thing you can do is go to settings and then find your WhatsApp app. Let me find it first. Okay, so now just scroll down to find the WhatsApp. Okay, here I find it, WhatsApp. Now what, and then what you need to do, you need to go to storage and click on clear data. So that will work for you, and then you can recover your data again if you know how to. So that should work for you guys to get to fix it that the WhatsApp download failed, unable to complete. So yeah, thank you so much for watching guys. Leave a like down below and we will see you in the next video.